The ongoing civil war in South Sudan has claimed tens of thousands of lives.
It hits home hard for a young man who made it out alive and is now getting a second chance here in Chelsea. News Center 5's Jim Loke has more in tonight's A+.
There you have it. There's like a privilege coming to school always.
You don't hear students say that too often, but James Merring of Chelsea High isn't just any student.
Originally from South Sudan. I was born in a forest. That's what I was told. And during this time of civil war, I was there in the forest for 8 years, and I remember learning under a tree.
For him, this is a second chance at learning and at life after coming here as a refugee.
This has become your home.
It's becoming like a family, because basically I don't have any other family. All died, passed away in the civil war.
You don't really notice how amazing he is, and I think his story really kind of came alive after the first year of working with him.
James and his brother survived and made it to the United States, and from day one, James worked hard here, harder than many of his peers. But when school took precedence over work, he nearly lost it all.
I'm not gonna be homeless. If I have to take GED classes, I'll take them. I just have to deal with it. This is life, American life. I was a welcome home, baby.
With the help of a program serving refugees, at the age of 20, James got his reprieve, moving into a shelter in Somerville and now boasting a 4.13 GPA.
You could see him on the street and just say, oh, there's a teenager, you know, there's a kid. And what he's gone through in his life is so much more than most adults.
And as he prepares for graduation, he thinks back to an early age when, even in Africa, he knew where he wanted to be all along.
My biggest dream college is Harvard. That's been like right there in my picture, and it's something that I spoke about since I was in Africa. I could picture myself, man, I'm gonna be in a great college one day, telling my brothers. My aunt was like, oh, please.
But here he is now, and that's why James Merring of Chelsea deserves this A+. Jim Loke, WCVB, News Center 5.